Well, Bluebell is heading back to grocery stores by the end of this month, and today the ice cream company will announce the first flavor to return. The company tweeted, quote, "Can you guess what it will be? Bluebell recalled all ice cream earlier this year after a listeria outbreak. Ice cream will return to stores in phases, with Austin, Houston, and Brenham receiving the first shipments. The biggest prediction for the first flavor to return, vanilla."